Well,
I
want to
see Ice Climbers!
It's Fawn versus Rockin.
Vote for 22 if you want to stay here, or else we'll end up like maybe going back. Who knows? The power is yours.
And
yours alone.
Yeah, the Ice Climbers I've been seeing a lot of. I mean, Seal yesterday making a great appearance. I think getting fourth place to third place at Waypoint with the Ice Climbers solo run. And then, Fawn picking up the ices as well. They're fun little guys. Rockin Jr. Also, I want to also mention picking up the wolf rather than staying with the Zelda. Very interesting indeed.
Yeah, he told me today that he and Zelda had a mutual agreement to like stay away from each other for at least this week.
What's that?
Whether or not that actually comes to pass, we will see. Because if not for the wolf, there's also Palu in the works.
Yes, there is a Palu. There's also a game we just got.
Yeah, it might be time to break her out. Let's see.
Oh, they're so cute, dude. I'm gonna flick them away. I love the ice climbers. In all seriousness, yes, Rockin has been kind of experimenting with the Palu. He told me on my stream once, I was streaming Overwatch, and we were talking about it, and then he told me about, there's another character. Oh, they're the Mario. He was, like, looking through, but... Mm-hmm. It was very, very interesting two picks, I must say. Also, you'll be seeing Ree take over game one against Wandy. Wandy McQuazy on the
oh,
on Link.
Wandy.
Since we, I do see, of course...
Battle! Ice Climber! Alutena!